Well, in total now, 1,372 UK cases. Well, in total now, 1,372 UK cases have been detected on the coronavirus and people who have had a test tested positive. Well, in total now, 1,372 UK cases have been detected on the coronavirus and people who have had a test.
Total now, 1,372.